Shalom. Or as Ellis would say, Ellis used to say,
oh, Michael Burwell.
When I was about 24, that was a long fucking time ago, I'm 70. I know I don't look good. A couple of facelifts, you know, little extensions, you know. What the hell? It's rock and roll. But, I was riding on the subway, I was at about 24, I was headed to a KISS rehearsal, and I came up with this guitar riff, and I couldn't get it out of my head. I played it for Paul and Gene, they go, man, that's a song. So it ended up being this song. I'm talking about Cold Gin! ¶¶